And the Japanese bomb is just home for establishment of the government. The Secretary of the Cabinet has ordered examining the qualifications of all UTC ministers. The Secretary of the Cabinet will forward the results of the examination to the Prime Minister for all respective The list will then be submitted to the Royal Council Bureau for Royal Endorsement and subsequent planning ceremony. The government will then deliver its policy statement address before Parliament. The Deputy Prime Minister urged all Thais to support the government's views in order to help the country move forward. Meanwhile, the Thai Party MP, Deputy Pagan, says if Ms. Prince has her assets declaration and expects possible disqualification for nomination to initiate the court. National Anti Corruption Commission, which is overseeing the legally serious matter to the Supreme Court criminal decision, is taking total political decisions. The court will consider the case on July 9th. Meanwhile, the Thai Party has agreed to select its new team executive, following the recommendation of its acting leader, Lieutenant General Lee Rowe-Tin. Thailand will nominate her Thelmite National Park, Got Lubok Wildlife Sanctuary, and we've got Hong National Media Park as ASEAN Heritage Park, the 30th meeting of the ASEAN senior officials of the environment next week in Bangkok. Aside from deliberating the alleged validity of three national parks as ASEAN Heritage Park, officials will also discuss regional cooperation to tackle global environmental issues, such as cross-national environmental problems affecting the economy, society, and national development. The nomination of the three southern national parks as ASEAN Heritage Parks will significantly boost tourism activities of the site. Other topics to be tabled at the meeting include conservation of nature and biodiversity, marine and coastal environment, water resource management, sustainable urban environment, climate change, chemicals and waste management, and environmental studies on sustainable manufacturing and construction. There will also be many meetings on various environmental issues. The 30th meeting of ASEAN senior officials on the environment will take place on July 8th to 12th in Bangkok, with 200 delegates from ASEAN countries and partners attending the event. And the MFG, or the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, has expressed its readiness to host the 52nd ASEAN Foreign Ministers meeting, Health Ministerial Conference, already this month. This will be sent to TCAC, spokesperson for the Foreign Affairs Ministry, so the event will take place from July 29th to August 3rd in Bangkok, with an emphasis on topics discussed by ASEAN leaders during the 34th ASEAN Summit. Other topics affecting the meeting include the establishment of a satellite warehouse and the ASEAN Center of Military Medicine, Thailand. Some facilities are set to become an island element to help coordinate and provide assistance to countries suffering from natural disasters. The meetings are expected to provide participants an opportunity to discuss between the bloc and countries in other regions to promote ASEAN's vision for the Indo-Pacific regional activity and future champions for world peace. The Thai government will also be paying attention to its vision to materialize the advancing partnership for sustainability campaign and other future collaboration between ASEAN nations.
International segment, in an attempt to ensure electricity security in Thailand, the Ministry of Energy has approved the amendment of the 2018 Alternative Energy Development Plan, or AEDP, to comply with the National Electricity Generating Capacity Development and increasing the ratio of electricity.